Hi, my name's Aaron Emery.
I'm 19. And this is my house. And this is my dog Thunder. And this is my ferret Frank. This is my dad. And this is my mom. And I don't go to college. I smoke. I've always wanted to hop a train, but I don't think I ever will. There's a few things I'm completely passionate about. Things that I need in my life. Things that I love. Number one, hiking. The Pacific Coast Trail runs right through Acton and stretches from Mexico to Canada. I spend hours on the trail, one time even 2 days. The view is amazing and peaceful, and has the best spots for bird watching. Sometimes you can even see a rabbit. Number two, Frog Dam. Frog Dam used to be a pond, but a storm came and washed it to the river. So in order to keep the frog population alive, I built a dam. It wasn't really hard at all, but I'm proud of it. Number three, hunting. When I was 18, I bought a shotgun, and ever since then, hunting's been something I love to do. I really just find it relaxing to go off to the wild and fire off a few rounds. With all these things that I love to do, there's only so much here for me. Whenever I see a train, I can't help but feel that my world's so small, while the tracks go on forever.
Yesterday don't matter. If it's gone, while the sun is bright, or in the darkest night, no one knows. She comes and